You want to kill him, don't you?
Oh, very much so.
You can be my ally or my enemy. I assure you, it's not easy being my enemy.
Anything going on in your life? New or out of the ordinary?
Shall I review?
I prefer to live face forward, ask for the past, let bygones be bygones and all that.
I tried to greet you on my first day here and you cut me dead.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and then there was that charming letter on my desk the next morning. I still have it somewhere if you'd like me to quote verbatim. Off the top of my head without immediate recourse to the text. If you ever fucking speak to me again, I will scratch your eyes out, you selfish conniving bitch.
It was cold, I believe.
You ever notice that guitar building is a multidisciplinary skill or craft? You've got woodworking, you've got painting or finishing, which is painting's a skill, definitely. What else? Electronics, electricity. And leather working. What else? In some cases, some metalworking, maybe. All right, that's one. It's pretty straight. That's one side. So then you repeat the procedure on the other side. And there it is, all done with the strap and everything. Doesn't have a logo of any sort. I just noticed that. Oh well. It's a no name, right? I was looking at the 58 reissue on Sweetwater to figure out the button positions. I discovered I put this on backwards. This screw should be here and these two should be over here. But I'm afraid to flip it around because, as you recall from the previous episode, this thing was drilled out for a diamond plate, two screw diamond plate, and the hole is almost too big for these screws. There's not enough room to actually have separate holes for the screws. They just kind of like were gripping the edge of the, they used a Fastener bit and just drilled a big old hole to put the jack in and then put another hole going up to the control cavity. So yeah, I guess that's going to be a little imperfection. And I was originally thinking of doing it with the white plastic hardware instead of the black, but I don't know, it turned out okay. Plus the original knobs, I was not terribly impressed with them, so. And I believe the first episode that has the kit review has the full description of like the woods and the binding and all that kind of stuff, so. And here's the back. Pretty cool, I'd have to say. I mean, for a $200 to $250 kit versus like $10,000 for the Carina reissue on Sweetwater, yeah, not too shabby. Not too shabby. Oh, weighs a ton though. Weighs a ton. All right, well, y'all have heard this guitar play before, so you can check out some previous episodes if you want to hear sound samples. And I think that's going to do it for this one for now. So, until the next one, everybody, go make some sawdust and have a good one.